Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bess and Slaughter. We are back playing Torok Dinosaur Hunter. We have picked up where we left off. Well, I say that. You know, last episode, we finished on a checkpoint, right? Kind of like a little save thing. That's kind of what a checkpoint is. That's kind of the whole point of a checkpoint. Well, it turns out the checkpoints aren't actually... Well, they're sort of checkpoints. Basically, if you die, you re-emerge at the checkpoint, but they don't save your game. So when I reloaded today to record this episode, I actually restarted at the save point that we found at one point in the last level. So that was good. That was entertaining. I've had to go through the whole bloody thing like another 10 times to get to this point, but we're here. We're killing things in the maze. We're stabbing people in the neck region. We found a secret, apparently. Found whatever this is. Chronoceptor piece. Cool. I also did a little research, and as far as I know, and this is a little tetchy. Is that health? Yeah, it is. Woo, woo, woo. I think we have every key so far. I think. I'm not 100% sure, but I believe we have every key, which is pretty cool. Because I was just absolutely terrified. There it is, there's a key. Hello. Level 3 key. So there should be one more find on this level, which I believe is right at the exit. So we just need to get out of this bloody maze. It's a bit difficult, isn't it? There's people everywhere. Hello. Wah, wah, wah. Woo! I am curious as to the fusion of technology in this game. There's a guy here with like a big old retro mace, and then he's throwing grenades at my face. Ow! Do you mind, sir? Okay, let's go. So this should be the final little bit of this level, and it should have a key. If it doesn't have a key, I've screwed up somewhere. I just don't feel the need to use weapons at the moment. The knife is more fun, and at the moment... Okay, I was going to say, at the moment it works fine, but I'm kind of getting my ass whooped at the moment. Ooh, okay, okay, I get it. But now I've got all my health back, so who cares? I suspect I will have to resort to guns a lot more in the future. My problem really is not knowing how to change. I'm going to press some buttons. Let's get the... Oh, hello! Ah. It's fine, there's not really anything down there, I know that. Onwards! That's a big old pit. We're gonna ignore the big old pit for now. You never know. We may come back to the big old pit. Do you mind? Do you mind? Come here. Thank you. Now, I don't know if I can make that jump. That seems like a big jump to me. But there's a thing down there, so let's head over there. Ow. Oh, it's just health. I have a horrible feeling I'm meant to go down the big pit. Because I don't see how I can get up there. Okay, we're going to go down the big hole and we're going to hope for the best. I kind of how most nights are end. Should we try the... Oh, God. I don't see anything over there. I only see some health and stuff. I don't see a key or anything important. It's a grenade. And oh, there's a warp pad. Oh, screw it. Whee! Apparently I don't take fall damage. I actually thought I did, okay. I actually thought this was water at the bottom. I was gonna... Ooh, crikey. This is a little creeptastic. I figured out, I think... I'm a little nervous about this, I don't know why. I feel like there's gonna be something in the water. What's going on here? Oh! Okay, that's not how water works, Torok. Whatever. Bubbles! I'm forever blowing bubbles. Okay. It tried to hurt me. I don't deserve this. I'm lovely. What's that? Ooh, I missed you. Hello, shiny purple goddess of triangles. Yes. Okay, we're gonna just... Who doesn't love a bit of platforming? Happy New Year, ladies and gentlemen. I completely forgot whilst I was recording this video. I am slightly hungover, rather predictably. Ah! Yes, key! I did it! I got every key! I did something successfully. And because I had to reload the old save rather than following the checkpoint, it actually... Oh, on that bit. It actually meant I could go check the other passage. You remember we had a split passage and I went right and I was a little worried that there was a key to the left. It turns out there's absolutely bugger all on the left-hand side. Whoa! Okay, this is probably the time to bring out the big gun. There we go, you little big green dinosaur goopy thing. As you told. All of a sudden, really intense lag, but I think we're okay now. There we go, alright. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe this is the hub world. Access to level 8, the final confrontation. Right, so there's 8 levels. What's this? I don't actually know what I'm doing in case that wasn't immediately obvious. That looks like a save point! Yes! Oh, sweet merciful god. They give you save points like every 15 minutes. That's insane. It'd be fine if I was just going to sit and play through the game all in one big run. But the problem is, if you're playing it on for YouTube... Oh! Wait, did I do level 2 as well then? Apparently I've done level 2 and level 1. Oh! Level 2. Whee! Monkey! I'm sorry, I don't want to shoot the monkey. Anyways, yeah, let's go. Level 2, the jungle. Now, I actually did get this far in my PC playthrough before the game started to go a little bit mental, so I've got a rough idea of what to expect for the next approximately... Nope, didn't expect that, never mind. I'm going to stick with the pistol for a little bit. I want to feel safe. Ah! Ah! Raptor mongoose! Seems like overkill, really, doesn't it? I'm just going to nip back, make sure we didn't miss anything, because I think we can get... Oh, we can get up here. It's a game that definitely rewards and punishes lack of exploration. Okay, apparently I've got full arrows. Because, you know, if you miss a key or something, you're kind of screwed. You literally can't get to the next level unless you unlock every key on in the game. Do you bloody well mind? The enemies are infinitely respawning, by the way, just to really ram home how retro the game is in a lot of ways. And I came up here for nothing. Fantastic. Onwards! Oh my god. This is the problem with respawning enemies! It's a stupid system that should not be allowed in any game. Call of Duty, I hope you're watching. It wasn't cool 20 years ago, it's not cool now, okay? The only times it's acceptable is in RPG games where you have to grind to level up, or where in the world would feel unpopulated. Missed. It's like that ice skating is awesome. It makes no logical physical sense, but it looks cool. And really, people will tell you otherwise, but looking cool is all that matters, ladies and gentlemen. There's your optimistic message from Best and Sloth for the day. Begone, demon! God, I wish I knew how to change type of gun, because I really don't want to be using tech arrows in this kind of situation. That is so cool! I don't know how this is a jungle, although we are flying up into the canopy. That's kind of... Do you bloody... See, I've got loads of arrows coming in, but I can't... I'm going to press some buttons, guys. None of them do anything. Is there not a keys? No, that's not. Oh, well. It's what... Oh, God. It's what it is. What's this? Ah. Nope. Ooh, health. Feeling pretty good. It's going well so far. I'm feeling pretty competent at the game, and it's very rare that I feel competent, so I'm going to kind of run with it for as long as possible. Still know that, because they're normal shotgun shells, and I just can't get them. But yeah, I think these little triangles, I think if you pick enough of them up, I think that gets you, like, a one-up. You know, like a... Well, I shouldn't have to explain what a 1-up is to a group of gamers, really. Just an extra life, basically. Which doesn't feel necessary yet, but I'm pretty sure it will by the end. Where's my pistol? Living a vida loca. Box of bullets. Oh, that's specific. Not found a single key. Yeah, that's a little bit... Oh, God. Basically, a sniper. See, that checkpoint, right? So if I loaded the game right now, I would not respawn here. I would respawn back at the level hub we saw before. Which I think is an utterly ridiculous system. But it is what it is, you know? You gotta take the good with the bad. I need a key! Now, there's less keys on each level. As far as I know, there's not that many on level 2. And there's less and less and less and less and less as we go through the game. Do I have to go that way? I think so. You were dead! You should stop, Reese! What are you doing? I don't like respawning enemies. It's a waste of bullets and a waste of my heart. I don't like murdering dinosaurs, you know? Well, I kind of do, but I kind of don't. Again, game, this is not how water reflections work. Oh, it's a fishy! Hello! I can't kill the fishy, that's oddly disappointing. It's very pretty in its own way. What's all this down here? I don't know. Health. Da da da. Under. Oh, hello. Let's go. Let's have a little look. I'm a little worried I'm going to drown, admittedly. Can't seem to find the exit. Don't seem to be drowning, though. Is that like an air bubble? Wouldn't mind finding why I'm down here. It's gotta be something. Ow, ow. Not been down this way. Game? Why does this exist? Ah! Ah ha ha! Glory! Oh, bloody Nora. Okay, I don't need to waste this on this. Bloody Nora. Now, I'm not 100% sure I've meant to come down here yet. And then maybe this was like the next step. I thought it felt like it. Oh, it's a kick. No! What is going on here? I want it. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Is that it? I kind of thought it might be like an upgrade to my health bar. I lost more health getting full health. Silly. Key. All right, only two more keys to find on this level already. So there's, compared to the last level when there's like 8 of the bloody things, now there's barely any. Whoop-ha! 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 I am Torok. Whoop-ha! Dinosaur hunter. I do love how there's like no explanation at all for why these dinosaurs are here. Why does dinosaurs? Why does men with guns? And oh my god, why aren't you dead? What the hell? Be gone, raptor scum. You're damn right, mortal wound. I stabbed the bugger like 50 times. And then it took 2. Whatever. Oh. Only got 1 tech arrow left. We're gonna go ahead and use it on something. Whatever's unlucky. Hello. I was gonna say it's utterly worth it, but it's only worth it if the bugger actually dies. Okay, it's going pretty. Oh, hello, Popper. Do you bloody mind? Well, that went well. Right. Don't want to go down there. That looks like. Oh, is that a key? No, it's a save point. Oh my god, the raptor killed someone! Oh my god, the raptor killed someone! finally. Ah! Laser gun! You are substantially stronger than I expected, sir. Oh my god in heaven. What is going on this level? It's raining men.
Hallelujah.
Don't you, buddy. Alright, I need health, so I'm going to talk to my knife. As weird as that sounds, it means that I've got a possibility for a save point. They are so disgustingly valuable. I cannot overstate it. Onwards! I don't think there's anything up there. We've only just got a key fairly recently, so I'm pretty confident there won't be another one immediately. I'm sorry about the noise outside. I don't know who's breaking the law at 5 a.m, but it's very inconsiderate. There's a time and a place for breaking the law, and it's not 5 in the morning when people are trying to sleep, okay? I don't really care. Oh. Ba-nam, bum, bum. It does look like you're underwater, doesn't it? Oh, crikey. Okay, this. Ah! Whoa! Whoa, Nelly. Why am I knifing you? That's the. No! 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 That, ladies and gentlemen, is the first time I've died. It actually is the very first time I've died in this game. I can't believe that. That's really upsetting. Where's the other one? I know there's two. I did this a second. Okay, apparently not. Apologies, I have the itchiest nose in human history. But I figured we'd have a little look, see what there is. These are quite interesting. I don't really. I mean, I assume the idea is, you know, you've got to survive, it's dangerous, it's not safe, but. You get cool stuff. Ah! You get cool stuff. So far, we don't really have any cool stuff, but still. There's some possible. Stop lagging! There's a possibility of cool stuff. Oh, okay. I'm sure they're meant to be fairly terrifying looking, but honestly, they're not. There we go. Yes! Thank crikey for that. Bloody Nora, that was a close one. Onwards! Onwards! Don't know why I had to go so incredibly British for that, but whatever. Ow, ow! I just want to have a look up there. Right, we came from that way. There's a cave behind me over there, but there's a path up here, and we have to make sure we explore every possibility. Now, this to me looks like the right way, so we're going to go the other way. Obviously. I also don't know how to throw grenades. There's a lot I don't know how to do in this game, frankly. I think I'd be doing better if I knew how to half the buttons worked. But G is not grenade, I can tell you that for free. I'm not sure why G is not grenade. But G is not grenade. And this is definitely not the completely right way. This is definitely like. Oh my god in heaven, hello! It's like I'm a celebrity, get me out of here in here. Which is a trash program and nobody should watch it, but still. I'm not expecting a key, to be honest. I don't think they usually put keys in these sort of more optional areas. It's usually, yeah. From my perspective, absolutely bugger all, it must be said. Onwards! Onwards. Okay, ignore big blue portal. We're going to go down that passageway. It looked like a very, like, ancient temple thingamajiggy. Very cool. Another grenade I'll never use. It's raining men. Hallelujah. I hate that song.
Woo, wee, 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 whoopee.
Tell you what, the game doesn't half throw health at you. I think stabbing things from behind. This may have been a bad idea. Bloody Nora, I should not be trying to man fight those guys like that. I really shouldn't. It's a terrible, terrible, terrible idea. Oh my god, I love it. It's so hard to decide what feels like the right way. think this is the right way. So let's go the other way, basically. I'm gonna climb this. It may take a million years, so bear with me, ladies and gentlemen. And by may take a million years, I mean it's definitely going to take a million years. We'll get there, though. We'll get there, and it's gonna be glorious, isn't it? It's gonna be glorious. It's nothing at the moment. It's a dude. Oh, I'm getting annoyed. I deserve a key for going through this. I wish for a key. And hell, Bamsor! You are not a key, you are a raptor! Ah, so are you. You all seem very confused about your role in life. There we go. So far, I've achieved losing health. And I don't see anything else up here. I can put that out there right now. There is nothing else up here. I can't jump anywhere. That's where I came up. Geronimo! That was a flying hedgehog. That was cool. So that's where I came up. Is this real? Is that really Elizabeth? There we go. That's why I did it. Chronoceptor piece. Now, I'm not going to lie, ladies and gentlemen. I don't have a bloody clue what the Chronoceptor is, but that's not important. What's important is that I have it. How did you get up there, huh? How did you get up? How did any of you get up there? I know it's raining men, but this is ridiculous. It's raining Vikings. Hallelujah, it's raining Vikings. Hello, sir. This is silly. There we go. Oh, hello. It's so jarring, this weird music change as soon as you get underwater. It goes very, like, Enya. Dum 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 dum, I am Enya. Just for disclaimer's sake, I don't actually know what Enya sounds like, but I kind of assume this is roughly what Enya sounds like. Dum dum dum, I am Enya. Something like that. I don't really know. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. I see a key over there. So I'm assuming this is going to let me wrap around into that direction. But that means once we get that one, there's only one key left. What the hell? Oh, he was an energy guy. Yeah, I really got to be more careful. Ow! I'm assuming this is going to take me to a cave, right? No! Okay, I know, I learned my lesson, I'm sorry. But this, ladies and gentlemen, is a save point, which is beautiful right now, because I should have ended the episode about... Well, about now, actually. So, thank you very much for joining me. As per usual, it has been raining Vikings for the entirety of the episode. But next episode, we will get the key, we'll get the other key, we'll finish off the jungle, and we'll move on to level 3 of 8. It's not a huge, huge game, by any stretch of the imagination. Probably like 12 episodes or something. But once this is over, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be bringing back Minecraft Dinosaurs as well. So it's very exciting times here on the Restless Lot channel. I hope you all have a fantastic 2016 ahead of you. Hope you've all had a great New Year's Eve. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.